can't come to a tournament and not believe. And I think we know that we've prepared fully. We know that we've worked hard. We know that we believe and trust in the game plan that the manager's given us. And I think if we stay together, and there's no doubt that we've got some players that have got world-class ability, and it's all about performance. So as a captain of this side, and I fully believe that we have the players to potentially go all the way, but you know that we've got some world-class opposition to face, and we know that we've just got to concentrate on one game at a time, and that's France tomorrow, who are a team that we have to respect. They're full of world-class individuals as well, and they've been at the top of the game for the last 3 or 4 years. So, of course, answer your question is I've got to have the belief in my teammates and the coaching staff who we work with every single day.
Well, at the moment, we're assessing a couple of the players in relation to their illness, but the positive thing was yesterday we had every player in the squad, all 23, take part in a full training session. So, you know, confident that come tomorrow, kick-off time, we're in a great place to pick from that full 23. So great for the first time, really, to get everyone a real proper full pelt training session under their belt, and means we're in a good place going into tomorrow's game.